told me it's like I study a lot, uh-huh. and then when it's this, like your mind go blank because you're so stressed about all the things. So I really used to spend like money. You ask my mom, mom would tell you like she literally. I actually really love my mom. Cause my mom like I'm a talker. I get it from my mom. My mom talk. Mm-hmm. She talks about that. So it's like. She'll tell you, like, I leave when it comes to tests, I don't even have to study. I'll pass it because I'm so, I read books, I'm very educated. Mm-hmm. But when it comes to serious tests, I feel like it's life, it's like, I need to pass it. If not, I'll repeat this. My mind go blank. I'm like, I'll study all night, all day. Why? And then when it comes to the day, I don't even know what my name is. And I'll be like, oh, my.
Oh, yeah, that's stressful.
It is stressful. And that's why I learned how to calm myself down now about that. It's like, just breathe. It's just like, it's okay.
Just do it like it's a homework.
It's do it like you was in middle school making the letters. Write A, write your B's, write your... And then I'm like, when I learned that, then I was like, okay.
Then you can do it.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. I'm so happy that I meet you guys.
Okay. I'm going to let you tell me while you're looking at me. You are here. I want you to meet somebody that she was guts enough to say she got mad because of something that had nothing to do with her, but she's a scientist. So she's able to talk to...
I was mad because the lavender. I walked past their house and I saw the lavender. And I was like, oh, I need some love.
But and you didn't give it any love.
Because I was so scared because I don't walk on people's property. So I was so scared because I wanted to just drop a little water bottle. I wanted to go a little... But I was like, nah, I don't walk on his property or anybody who lives in property because I don't know who's lived there. I don't know anything. So... Yeah. God forbid anything happens. So I was like, I'm just going to walk every day until I see it change.
Okay. Until you should have just sung a song to the lavender.
I could have just bought you a bottle of water and I'd be like, feed the lavender.
And you would have done rap, lavender, I'm going by.
He's so funny. I'm sorry. He told me to go call the dears over.
And when they come.
No, I was going to. I was scared. I walked like, 2 seconds close last time to a deer. Uh-huh. And they just looked at me and they ran away. I was too scared.
They're not gonna stay long.
Yeah, and they only eat grass. They don't eat. So I'm
they've eaten up all my bulbs.
Yep, they eat up our flowers.
I saw them.
You had beautiful flowers out there, orange ones.
You had tulips out there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he knows what.
I saw tulips.
So you drive, though.
Drive.
So guess what? You go to Pennsylvania, you make sure the yard is good, then you tell Pennsylvania, I have some flower, some lavender that needs my love. So you just give me a buzz, I put a grill out there, the smoke talks, you come talk to the flowers, we get tired, we eat, and then you make the jealous.
And it mind you. I wanted to do this so bad, but I didn't know who lived in here. And I saw the laboratory. I saw the young lady that was there. Uh-huh. I was selling tomato plants that I grew from the beginning with nothing to now. And I was like, I wanted to put a tomato plant. I was like, this little color will make everything pop. Uh-huh. I really love flowers. I'm not even flowers, like plants. Like, I love everything. I know how to feed everything. I just said, I just wanted to come there and just give you guys a makeover. But I was like, I can't do it. Because I was like, I don't want to come in there popping names. Like, no, I like it just how it is. And I'm like, you like it. But the lavender was really broke my heart. I love lavender. Because a different type of lavender. See, I'm about to go back to my plant thing. I don't even talk your head off about the plants.
Has a lot of...
No, I love plants.
I love plants.
In fact, tomorrow I might be like I'm gonna be taking the lawnmower to clean the other side.
Yeah.
And then I'm trying to clean the place up because I wanna have some African vegetables, and then I'm gonna scatter them around.
They taste the best. That's one thing I could say. You guys do clean your lawn. It's not like you guys leave your lawn like it is. You clean your lawn. It's just the lavender.
I'm gonna watch out for the lavender now.
Lavender.
I'm gonna hug the lavender.
I know. Next
and say, Chassie said, if she ever sees you looking like, I'm gonna get it from this
side. Yeah, if it looks like this, next time you guys get lavender, it's a trick. Lavender, plant it. A little, not like a big cup, a little like a half, like not a half teaspoon. It's like. Like medicine thing that like you ever had cough syrup in a little cup, a little cup of almond juice, pouring the lavender. it will bring it.
It'll grow.
It will not even grow. The smell. It's just like it'll bring it to a little bit of almond juice. I'm telling you, I believe this.
Well,
let's
keep
this. So guess what?
This will forever come. They think they put the little medicine around, like little things around the plants that will keep the animals away. They'll still come.
Really?
The plants will still come.
Even if you put like peppermint, we hear that.
I have a lot of peppermint.
No, it's not. It's the peppermint. It depends. It's like some days will probably will stay away. That's why I say I always say no.
Okay.
Because it depends on the dish. Like same. Every dog is not the same.
Right.
Every person is not the same. Same with this. This is not always the same.
Okay.
So it's like one day probably like, going across the street.
Okay.
Another day like, I can mess with this. So let me eat this up. You know what I mean? So it's like.
No, I have, the year before, I have a deer repellent that actually is very good. But but this year, it's like I got too lazy, but I'll be getting it.
But at the same time, too, sometimes it is good for deer to be in your lawn.
Because
you know what? It actually grows.
That's their neighborhood.
Yeah, mind you, getting it eaten, it's like, I hate it.
Uh-huh.
That's why you always put a fence around your plants, a little fence. That was the best way to keep them away. Just keep it high, but it's just so ugly. That's why.
I can't do that.
Not the fence, like a fence.
Like a small.
Like, you know the green
just around the tomatoes.
You just wrap it around the plant. You don't wrap around, like, the whole thing. You wrap around a single plant. It's just me, personally, I don't like it because it's so ugly.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like lacking a human in jail.
Okay.
You're lacking a plant and whatever in jail. It's like, let it breathe and stuff.
Uh-huh.
But what I learned is when it comes to this, it's like, or any animal, this, skunks,
yeah.
All that, when they use the bathroom and your thing, it's actually helping your plants actually grow even more and actually healthier. And actually, if you do it vegetables, it's good. You want animals there with your vegetables, but not when they about to start popping out. Just when they start growing. Once they start popping out, then you start shooting them away.
Mm-hmm.
But when they just started growing, little by little, then you want them to
scratch.
Now the tomatoes are showing. Now they're green.
Mm-hmm.
And they're about to be red. So let's just, leave. But when they start growing, you want those animals there because what they're doing, they're producing something like, they're producing because what they eat healthy. They don't eat what everybody else eats. Like, they don't eat me. I eat oxtails and yams, collard greens, all that. So they're not eating that.
Okay.
They're eating grass.
Right.
So it's like, it's healthier for the plants.
Right.
Wait, let me stop talking because I'm going to get passionate about this.
Nobody want to see us together, but it don't matter, no.
Every morning, speak positive words into your life. Think big. Think healing. Think success. Think peace. Think happiness. Think growth mindset. Begin each day with a surge of positive energy. You deserve it. Let positivity be your guide and watch your world transform.